Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Analysis complete. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. A Soviet relay base. You think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee?
Yeah.
Prisoner the Hamid survivor? If he is, he has to know something about the honeybee.
Найдите нарушителей. Конец связи.
At Smasse Fort, to Smasse Laman. Now to find the honeybee.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
The Soviets must be making the prisoner take them to the honeybee. If you follow them, it could lead you right to it.
Analysis complete.
Extracted was the Hamid survivor. The guy's a mute, but he pointed out the whereabouts of the honeybee on a map. It's on your iDroid. Head on over there and retrieve it.
Это Зоя-1.
thought they'd hide us there.
You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back. Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the Honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
You look well rested, Big Boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that? Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Soldier! Damn, they're everywhere!
Bring the honeybee back to base.
Please select a landing zone. Extraction arrived at the mother base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Attack the Soviets, too.
And that Grim Reaper look-alike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly. Creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in.
Updated.
I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.